Johnson to the slot. Brendan Smith shot loose in the crease right there in open net, and they shove it home. Smith will score as Allen came way out and could not get back in. Can't get it past the D wide open in front, and Raedeke scores. Skatchard was reaching near the blue line, trying to poke it for a breakaway. It was stopped and thrown to the front. Persak in alone, backdoor play, and an open net goal for Jamie Johnson. 3-0 Griffins on a delayed penalty that didn't factor.